This is the type of spot I'm using like a hag's bracket in. You got some chewings here. There's no muskrat house. There's no holes. I walked up and down the bank. And I'm not showing too much of the outwork because local people, I don't want them to know where I'm at. But, this type of situation is what I'm using, a lot of times hag's brackets for. So if you didn't get any, I'd get them because they work great in spots just like this where there's no defined spot where the rat's at. He's just here messing around.